There's a profile on Midgeur next on ITV, then Swansea Dockers take on the Navigation Inn for a place in the final of Quiz Night.
And I'm sitting on top of the world. I'm singing a song, yes, singing a song. Glory, hallelujah, I've just told the parson, hey, Paul, get ready to call. Just like Humpty Dumpty, I'm going to fall. And I'm
sitting. With the amount we cram into our lives these days, it's no wonder we sometimes get indigestion. Ready for people with an appetite for life. Good meaty nourishment. That's what Pedigree Chum is famous for. And these people who breed and care about dogs believe that for nourishment, with real enjoyment too, there's dog food and there's Pedigree Chum. That's why so many top breeders recommend it.
Call our party line now on 0898 60 60 60 and speak to new friends all over the UK. Just dial 0898 60 60 60.
There you go, Billy, your favourite.
Actually,
and
Mum...
And here's your special bowl. Cornflakes. Since when?
I know, but...
Kellogg's Cornflakes. Delicious flakes of corn drenched in ice-cold milk.
Why don't we ever get any of...
Kellogg's Cornflakes. Have you forgotten how good they taste?
Fancied a Chinese, so thought I'd treat myself to British lamb stir fry. Slice some vegetables, cut a lamb steak into strips, slam in a wok, and add lemon juice and soy sauce. British lamb stir fry. Quick and delicious. Wok could be easier.
Be creative. Slam in the lamb.
We have the second semi-final in Quiz Night. To take us up to that little extra programme, profile on one of my favourite stars, Midgeur, and it's in Nikam Digital Stereo Sound.